Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy X. I think I got all the things I need to accomplish during my little grind there. I talked to the summoner, so she should be at the temple now. And I got all the Calmlands things done. Later on I'll do another grind and equip the Tamer Sword again and get everything for all the other areas so that way I can get all the hybrid monsters. But for now, they are far beyond my capabilities. So we're going to completely ignore them. I got a chest here. Is there not a... No, I can only go down. All right, fine. What we want to do is charge up the Cloudy Mirror quickly, which requires me going all the way back to Maklania. It shouldn't be too bad, though. Real quick trip, just to get it charged up and everything. And once I got that done, I should be able to move on without too much trouble. Yes, get off, Chokwu. Thank you, buddy. I hope you're there when I come back. That would be great. Okay, so there's a whole dumb sequence I have to go through. Yeah, that's cool. Whole dumb thing I have to go through. With you guys. Yeah, where's your dad? Okay, cool. So he is hiding, which is unfortunate. So what I need to do is find him. For whatever reason, he's not actually in what I would consider the forest proper. He's ducking out in this point where we had the save point. There you are, buddy. What's up? Hope you find him. That's a brilliant response. Alright, cool. Got that done. Good, good, good. So now the father has been returned. We're fine on that front. However, now the boy is gone. Yeah, good job. There we go. Now the son is gone. So that's great. For whatever reason, the son decided to go up this magic path that I opened up and is ducking out up here. There he is. What's up, buddy? Yeah? Use the cloudy mirror. Oh yeah, all the power. Thank you, boy, for showing me that, because apparently I couldn't do that on my own. Yeah. Brilliant. Brilliant, brilliant. It's a really unnecessary way to go through all this, it really is. But it works, so it's all good. And we got everything taken care of. And now I got a celestial mirror. And apparently everybody else can use that path that has no monsters on it, so good on them. Cool. Now that we got that done, I can head out and go find all the treasure chests. I don't think there's one here. I could be wrong, though. Either way, I'm going to prioritize the two that are in the Calmlands, because I know exactly where those are. And they are useful. So go ahead and head that way. Hopefully there is a chocobo here. Chocobo, no chocobo. No chocobo. Dang it. I trained them in everything, but they're just not gonna show up for me. This is gonna be a pain to deal with all these monsters. I'm gonna run away. You guys still need to get text though, so we'll get you something. Just because I have 99 grenades from doing this whole thing, yes. They're a very useful weapon in any situation. Thank you for waking her up. Now, I don't have any healing on you, do I? No. Heals! I get high potions from these enemies anyway, so it's fine. You need some damage done to you. The lowest spell I have on him is fire, actually. Bugger. Alright, I'll go ahead and use another grenade. I should get him close. Just need one more hit and it'll be good. Alright, I wish you could use grenades, I really do. Get another high potion on you. Will somebody please attack Riku? Thank you. Much obliged. You're gonna die in the next turn. I don't want that to happen. I have to use a high potion because it's gonna take so much of his HP. Yep. Oh, that's painful. Alright, and get another grenade out. Boom! Got them all. Nice and simple. Oh, good job, Riku. Good job. So, what I ended up doing during the last grind I did was I got everybody kind of moved around. So, you'll see Tidus hasn't moved, but I've got both Waka and Riku all the way up here in this area with the third tier magics. And Aran just got there by himself naturally, which was the plan all along. But because of that, oh, also Yuna can go ahead and use another black magic sphere to learn Wateruga. Wateruga? Eh, maybe, I don't know. But there. So that way Yuna is keeping teched up with everybody else as well. Tidus is going to make there of his own accord. Lulu and Kamari are going to head this direction and get that done later. But I went ahead and used a teleport sphere and a friend sphere to get all the way up there to where I needed to be to get everybody teched up with third tier magics, or at least Aran, Riku, and Yuna. Tidus will get there eventually. Not too concerned about it. Oh, you guys. How's it going? You're powerful. I don't want to deal with you right now. I really don't. Everyone run away. No. Because you guys get low on health and you start casting Drain and the equivalent of Rake. Oh, that's right. She screams when she gets hit by lightning. I forgot about that. That's adorable. Cruel, but adorable. Brilliant. So now, we need a Chocobo. Why not give me a Chocobo? Not even a Land Cruiser's there. What kind of nonsense is this? I gotta walk the entire way? I need to get a Chocobo badly. Riku, dang it, you're gonna get hit by the lightning again. Oh no, silence. And ice, okay. You're fine, you're fine. It's all good. Oh, why is there no dude here? There'd be a guy here. I just want to be able to get my chocobo. Oh, thanks for ambushing me, you jerks. Haha! Can't hurt me with that. Oh, wow. You got hurt. Bad. Give you some heals. Does nobody on my party know Kira at all? That seems like a bad thing. We're gonna go ahead and put Protect on you. Probably put Shell on you as well. Let's see. No, we need you to steal. There we go. Perfect. Aha! Oh, that Protect came in good handy. Alright, and we'll go ahead and put a shell? Yeah, shell. Because Reflect will only strengthen him. We don't want that. Riku, you have Silence on you. Right. How about Lancet? That kind of worked. And we'll go ahead and use a Echo Screen on you. Good, good. Tidus, you can just go ahead and attack. One day you'll hit him. Black Magic. Mizuka. There we go. And you can Black Magic. Mizuka. That was not as powerful as I was hoping it would be. Riku, why are your stats so bad? They are appallingly bad. Attack! Come on, just attack! Hit him! Somebody! There you go, Aran. Good job. Yes, let us hurry indeed. Want a chocobo? Why do I gotta go so far away for a chocobo? I need to go see Belinda. I need to go get some celestial items. All you guys are just gonna destroy me. Actually, Aran, no, we want you to cast Protect first and foremost. Try and keep Riku alive for a little bit so we can get our levels up. Tidus, Overdrive, good. Energy Rain. Yes. Oh no. I did very badly on that. I love how he bounces off of a monster. That is a great way of doing it. Damage! Not quite enough to kill anybody. Doink. So many grenades. I've gotten a ridiculous amount of grenades from this. Fire hit you hard. Carry yourself, please. That was not a lot. That was very bad. Here. That was equally as bad, but that's pretty much the top of her health anyways. Alright, grenade time. Because that'll get rid of at least a dog. There we go. Fire is useless. Blizzera, how good is that gonna do? Good enough, actually. Wow, Tidus, your stats are brilliant. Did not realize they were that good. Alright, and get and nobody has Kira. Oh, there you go, Lulu does. Interestingly. Odd. Cool, 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 cool. Chocobo, let me ride you, please. I'll go all the way to this chick just to get a chocobo. I need a super repel. I'll fix everything. I'll deal with you. Run away. Run, run, run away. Sweet. Did it. Alright, now to get to you. So you can give me a stupid chocobo, which I should already have anyways. You jerk. You jerk. I can deal with one of them. Sure. Yes, our new steel. That's great. You are halved to that, so we want to do water on you, because that's the only one I have, because I don't have fire yet. What a jerk. Water! Now we'll go ahead and use an echo screen. I can buy more. It's fine. I have tons of money right now. Water! Don't use blaster. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Soft it is. I hate when you use blaster. Water. You're not supposed to use that until you're much lower on health, you jerk. Big fat jerk. Water. Not enough. Yes, please use drain. I can accept using drain. Not enough. Okay, cool. I don't think it'll do it. I think I have to do this. All your MP gone. Just gone. So you don't have any mid-level black magic. Sweet. Now I'll talk to you. Please let me ride one. I've already trained a chocobo. It didn't stay with me. It was a jerk. Now watch as this thing runs away. Oh, it didn't run away. Brilliant. Why not? Why can't I go down there? Why can't I go down there? What? What a jerk. What stupid precondition do I have to fill to go down there, dang it? I ain't got time for this. What a jerk. Alright, time to go ahead to the beast dude. Actually, first. No, second. I'll do that later. So I think these dudes will sell me things. Maybe. I think. Open the chest! Hey, Yuna. It's your thing. Nirvana! Alright, do I have both of her GMs for that? I highly doubt it. I don't even have a combination of anybody's. Am I really only missing two of these? No, I'm missing more than two. Missing four. Yeah. That's not bad, I'm only missing four, actually. Oh, why would I cure? A save point right here. Tap. Buy items. You see my money. My money is fine. Just stock up with 30 of everything. At minimum. Zombie and curse, yeah, I'll take a few of those. Phoenix Downs? 75, if you will. Same for high potions. Potions themselves? Yeah, 75. 85. I don't need any of these distillers, actually, because I have items that'll let me do it. The only reason I have them is so I can make those epic items. Do I have junk? I don't really have junk, no. I have a rename card. Sells for 5 kills. Screw that. I got 10 maps? Why do I have 10 maps? Are those useful for anything? I've got plenty of extras of these. So I'm fine. It only has one extra buff to it. I don't need 2 Avengers. I don't need 3 Avengers, even. I don't need this one. Definitely don't need that. But I have so many duplicates of everything because of the grinding. It's brilliant. I'm not gonna sell outright everything, I'm just gonna sell the things that are absolutely duplicates. Like, that has Lightning Ward on it, there's no reason to have 2 of those. This one has Poison Ward blank. Looks better. Silence and confuse, so it's fine, don't need that. Silent Strike versus Silent Touch. I think Strike is better, and it also has 4 anyways on it. I don't need any of these. I'll keep that one. I don't need that at all. That one, don't need that one. Keep that one, don't need that one, don't need that one. Oh dang, Shapeshifter is nice. I don't need that. Take Strength 5-1. Got 2 of you. Already got that, I don't need that, don't need that. Lucid Mangle is pretty cool. Onyx Mangle is pretty better. Is there already one with HP on it? Yes, there is. Does it make sense for her to have Lightning Strike? Yes. May not be canon, but it makes perfect sense. Oh, Nirvana has no AP on it right now, and I can't do any buffs to it. Because I need both the Sigil and the Crest. Fix it. How much money did I make out of that escapade? I lost about 20 grand? That's fine. Chocoboo! Take me away. Secret place. Yeah. I'm gonna go head up and see. Missy, what's her face? I don't know if I'm gonna fight her yet. We'll see. I'll make that decision in a little bit. I just don't know if I'm ready for her yet. She is strong. I almost kind of want to battle it out and just get all my summon spirits up to overdrive, because that would basically do it, and I would roll through the entire thing. That's incredibly tempting to do, actually. It's incredibly tempting to do. I'm gonna do that. I'll be right back. Alright, so with that done, let me get my party fixed. And we'll go ahead and see what's up. I don't remember if this is a Yuna-only fight or not. We shall see, though.
よく来たな, Yuna.
ここは一体?
レミアム寺院. かつてナギ平原の中心地だったが、神に襲われ見捨てられたのだ。
そんなとこに一人で住んでんのかよ? あんた、何者なんだ?
話せば長くなるな。 これでわかるはずだ。
Please do.
あんたも、死者か?
異界送りはやめてくれよ。 こんな体になっても私にはまだやれることがある。 若く未熟な召喚士の修行に力を貸す。それが私の役目だ。さあ、ユーナ、神を倒す力が欲しければ召喚獣で私に挑むがいい。
Let's do it. Oh, we have to do it all in order. That's right.
さあ、始めると。
Bugger this. All right, cool. Now, everybody's got a maxed out overdrive, so we're good on that. Yuna is close to getting an overdrive, so I can resummon one of these. Who do I go with? Ixion, why not? I'll try it. Overdrive quick! And all nines. Go ahead and attack me again, it's fine. Sonic wings, dang it. That is my weakness. Good job. You called it. You called it. I'm just gonna have to attack you normally, really. And hope my gauge goes up faster than yours. Oh god. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. You're totally gonna attack you. You totally killed me. Dang it. Ooh, that hurts. That hurts so much. So I can't use triangle or circle. Alright, Pentagon. Shiva! Should I use the overdrive? Just don't know. I'm not going to. Because you are weak right now, I can see it. Because you're leaning over like that. I because I can attack faster than you. Should be dead. You're not dead. Why are you not dead? Missed. Oh, overdrive. Crap. Crap. I'm gonna lose the overdrive for Shiva, aren't I? Totally am. What a waste. What a waste. I mean, it's fine. I can keep going back. But that's just... Oh, it sucks. That is just a wasted overdrive, and then I get another direct hit. I can grand summon somebody who's dead. You know what? Vomit. Just because you're so strong. I did not think I would have to use multiple Aeons to beat you, but I guess I do. I guess I do. So we'll stick with losing 3 Aeons for every one of yours, and that should be okay. Look at that! The Hobbit limit breaks. Yes. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. We'll live with that.
そこまで! もう十分だ!
Thank you. Bahamut OP. Not really, but, I mean, come on.
成長したな, Yuna. 私にとっても喜ばしいことだ.
Yeah?
取っておけ. 役に立つだろう.
Ooh, 4 lightning gems. Brilliant. Alright, do the next one.
さて, Yuna. 修行の成果を見せてもらおうか.
Sure. Oh, I can go back and refight Balefour? Ooh.
よろしい.
That's kind of cool. I don't know why I would do that. That seems foolish, but cool nonetheless. Alright, so now that we've developed that particular strategy, we're gonna go big early. Why not? Just gonna bring out Bahamut and get it over with. Grand summon Bahamut. Yay. All right, Mega Flare immediately. Yeah, way to miss. Good job. Oh, you hit me that time, but not a lot. Wow. Holy crap, you are strong, Bahamut. You are super strong. Oh, you are ridiculously strong, Bahamut. You really are. Ding. Go ahead and do your attack. Sweet, and overdrive again. That's just gonna happen to you, friend. Totally worth it. Sure, I don't get the extra attack in that I could do, but this should kill him. Yep, dead. Perfect! Perfect. Very good, very good.
もう十分だ。成長したな、ユーナ。私にとっても喜ばしいことだ。取っておけ。役に立つだろう。
30 X potions. Holy crap. 30 X potions. I have 40 of them things. Alright, so my Aeons are currently... you have overdrive, and everybody else is kind of screwed. Bahamut I can still use. I can still use the other ones, but I'm gonna need to use the 2 overdrives. So it's going to be Triangle, Nonagon, and then, worst case, resummon out Heptagon. Got it.
Ugh.
Because I didn't use either of them, I should be good. That's right, we get Ixion first. Forgot about that. Alright, we'll do Velfor first. Because he is very weak and will die basically immediately. But he's fast. And hopefully I can keep Sonic Wingsing you. Ixion defense! Alright, Sonic Wings. Hopefully we can drag this out just enough to get another Gray in. Nope. Not gonna happen at all. Please don't attack me. Oh, thank you, thank you. Time for Nonagon. Ifrit! Here we go. Hellfire. Do it. Do it to it. You dead? You're not dead. Right, you have a lot of health. And you're gonna kill me right now. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Ooh, 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 ooh. Bahamut, I hope you are game for this because you do not look like you have been weakened in any way, shape, or form. You don't even look tired. That's concerning. You should kind of be kneeling down in some way. It really does upset me that you're not. Alright, so I do have Uggas. Thunder and Water are the opposites. Hopefully this will work. Way to miss. Good job. In defense. Oh, I walked right into that, didn't I? Oh, I'm dumb. Please don't kill me. Please leave me with, like, one health. That'd be great. Awesome! You're dead. Just can't stop the laser. Laser.
Laser.
Yes, gotcha. What are you gonna do about that? Brilliant.
そこまで.
Brilliant.
もう十分だ.
All right, now I need to go back and grind to get me some overdrives again because holy crap, I still have Shiva and Bahamut to go back. I might even have to do this twice. We'll see you later, chick. We'll see. I'll be back, I promise. I need to go grind again. Just to get my overdrives all up. So, yeah. Now that I got that done again, let's try and finish you off. So I'm gonna go with the same strategy of summoning Bahamut immediately. One, because it works, and two, because I won't be able to use him for the following battle. Let's do it. To Shiva. Yeah, okay. Bring it, I guess. Ooh. You're so powerful. You really are. I'll do my best. Bahamut! Go! Bahamut, on her end, is going to be the most difficult thing in the world to beat. I don't know if Yuna has enough defense to just make it work. But we'll see. For now, let's take on Shiva. Yeah, over the limit. Oh, you healed yourself. What a jerk. That's a very smart thing to do, actually. So should I use fire on you? Would that help? Yes, that's good damage. That's weird that you don't use Blizzaga on me. You only use it on yourself. I find that odd. But okay. As you please. I can totally make it to another overdrive. Just you watch! Ah! Oh, you died. What? Really? You're weak. Holy crap. Holy crap, you are weak. I didn't expect that at all. So I'm gonna have all my summons to use against Bahamut. Her Bahamut. What'd I get? 60 mega potions. 60 mega potions! Holy crap. You're the best. I love you. You have so much stuff. I need to save again, though. Because, wow. I don't know how lucky I'm going to be to have that happen again. Alright, back in we go. Back in we go. Yeesh. Sure. I wonder if I could just straight up farm you for mega potions and then resell them. I'd get so much money. Holy crap. Holy crap. Yes, please. Oh, this is gonna hurt bad. Because I'm pretty sure Bahamut's going to be able to one-shot, if not two-shot, well, two-shot if not one-shot, let me phrase that correctly, most of my Aeons just as they are. Damn. This is going to hurt. Bad. If I can get three summons out on you, though, that'll be 30,000 damage, and that'll be fine. Hopefully. I would think. We'll start off simple. Get a nice energy ray going. Watches it doesn't do limit damage. Oh man. I can totally see that happening too. Yeah, well, Sonic Wings you first. Just to give me a little boost. Nope, doesn't work. Oh, I'm so glad you missed me. So yeah, Sonic Wings, not a strategy at all. Oh good, it did do full damage. Brilliant. Ooh, that hurts. Why you count down? Why you count down? I don't like that you count down. It's scary. Ow. I wish I had something that would heal me. Oh, why didn't I cast haste? I'm dumb. I forgot you had haste. Totally forgot that was a thing. Haste wings! Dead. If I would have cast haste at the beginning of that battle, it might have been slightly different. I might have gotten second overdrive off. But for now, you're just counting down, so it's okay. Go with Shiva because she has the lowest HP. Because what's gonna happen is I'm gonna do my overdrive. He's gonna finish counting down, and then he's just gonna destroy my Aeon with his overdrive. And I mean destroy. Oh good, you're on low health. You're gonna impulse me? Crap. That's bad. That was not as much damage as I thought it would be. Okay, cool. Go ahead and do it. Go ahead and do it. Thank you, please. I appreciate that you use it on this instead of the next day on I summon. Or on Yuna. Oh, jeez. If you'd use that on Yuna, I would have been sunk so hard. Go ahead. I'm sorry, Shuma, but that's Bahamut you're dealing with right there. That's another summoner's Bahamut. Way more powerful than we could ever be. But now his overdrive is reset, so we're fine. Absolutely fine. Oh, man. So I just need to pull out another summon. Go ahead and do your countdown, you stupid jerk. Nonagon Circle. We'll summon it for it. Why not? We don't need to be using Thor's Hammer. We can use, Hellfire. That's what it's called. But you're on low health, which means that you're less than a quarter. So this should kill you. It did not kill you! Holy crap. You just keep doing your countdown, buddy, please. Go ahead and use your Mega Flare on this guy again. I'd be happy if you did that, honestly. Oh, that's dead. Nice! Got him. Again, 3 Aeons is all it took.
Ooh!
Thank you. I appreciate it. Holy crap, you're tough.
成長したな, Yuna. 私にとっても喜ばしいことだ. とっておけ. 役に立つだろう.
Thank you. Now, I think I'm at an impasse with you. I really do. What does the flower scepter do? It's got some sort of purpose, I know. But what is that purpose? The hidden Aeon. Which one? That's the question. Okay, so if I'm correct, that's as far as I can proceed with her. Sure. Yeah, that's as far as I can go right now. Because I have to get all the other hidden Aeons before I can fight her and get her secret super hidden one. Which means I have to go get Seymour's Aeon. And I have to go get a actually hidden one. It's not too far away, mind you. Oh no, that's Chuck Burris's one. Is there not a chest over yonder? Or am I making things up? Could be making things up. Yep, making things up. Never mind. Please ignore. Alright, cool. So since we got that straightened out, the next challenge is to go get the other hidden Aeons, for which I won't be able to get Seymour's until after Xanarkand. So, yeah. I think that's all the hidden Aeons there are. Is there another one? I don't think so. I think there's only three hidden ones total. But yeah, I'll have to go back and fight her later. But for now, I think that'll take care of it. And we'll pick up next time actually leaving the Calmlands. So until then, bye-bye.